Okay. So 11th question of parallel. A cricket ball leaves a bat after striking at an upward angle of 30 degree to the horizontal with a velocity of 60 meters per second. The ball lands on the roof of a building as shown in the figure. If the flight time taken to land on the roof is 5 seconds, the height of the building. Yeah. So height of the building is 30 degree angle. So in the initial velocity of the vehicle 60 meters per second. So time of flight 5 seconds. If you have to know the vertical component, so vertical component, horizontal component 60 cos 30, is away from the angle by 60 sin 30. So vertical component 60 sin 30. So that is 30 meters per second. Sin 30 is equal half, 60 into half, 30. So 30 meters per second, time taken 5. So we're doing gravitational acceleration 10 meters per second. So apply S is equal to T plus half H square upper direction. So height H is equal initial velocity 30 into time 5 minus and decelerate partner. So minus half into 10 into T square. So 150 minus. So it is 25 into 5, 125. That is 25 meters. Height, 25 meter. Third answer. Right. So 12th. A box of mass 5 kilogram is kept on a horizontal surface. The coefficient of static friction between the surface and box is 0.3. If a horizontal force of 10 Newton applied on the box, the frictional force acting on the box. Right. So coefficient of friction 0.3. So mu is equal 0.3 minus 5 kilogram applied force 10 Newton. So when I'm telling you the friction force, frictional force in the maximum value is equal to mu r. So maximum value in the 0.3 into normal reaction 50 mg. So that is 50 Newton. But applied force is less than maximum value. So applied force from the less than the maximum and the applied force is the frictional force. And so the applied force on the maximum the value put another. Maximum frictional force is in your good apply acquired of frictional force in American 10 Newton. Maximum the maximum apply out. Okay, the frictional force out of 10 Newton. Fourth answer. Okay, right. 13th. As shown in the figure, a fireball display of a procession 12, so fireball on the horizontal circular path of radius R1. So with the uniform angular velocity omega 1. If the shortens on radius of path to R2 without applying an external torque, the new angular velocity omega 2 of the fireball is given by. Right. So external torque illiana solran. So external torque illiana. So conservation of angular momentum is applied pannala. Appa I1 omega 1 is equal I2 omega 2. So in the mass on the R and the distance, in the ball and angle or point mass are considered. So point mass consider panna moment of inertia enna mr square appa initial m into r1 square into omega 1 ipa radius vanda r2 appa moment of inertia m into r2 square into omega 2 mm cancel aga omega 2 is equal r1 over r2 whole thing square into omega 1 okay so second answer right 14th circle diagram vandirega youtube right so the 15 centimeters is it 10 centimeters three different liquids so with densities rho 1 rho 2 rho 3 right so the density rho 1 rho 2 rho 3 right according to a u-shaped container as shown in the diagram so which of the following equations gives the correct relation between the densities of the liquid in the container right so you know this common idu or common liquid appa inda edathila inga varaikum irukku inda edathila so common surface irukku appa same level la ulla pressure equal a irukum appa inda point la ulla pressure inda point la ulla pressure equal so inda point la ulla pressure vandu h1 rho 1 so 15 rho 1 is equal inga inda edathila idu h 10 into rho 3 so idu vandu 5 cm appa 5 into rho 2 so idu rendu equal aala neenga pressure par appa 10 into rho 3 plus 5 into rho 2 so naanga 5 alla divide pannum bodhu idu 2 into 3 so 3 rho 1 is equal 2 rho 3 plus rho 2 first answer 3 rho 1 is equal 2 rho 3 plus rho 2 right 15th question right eppadi or diagram thandirukka so in the surface s1 in the surface s2 adukku charges irukku idella plus 2q plus q minus q idukulla minus q plus 3 valiyalai charges vandirukal plus 2q plus 3 okay so s1 is the surface of a cone with a radius r and height 3r and s2 is the spherical surface of radius r right the ratio net electric flux through s1 over net electric flux through s2 right so if s1 kullala pora electric flux so phi s1 so phi s1 is equal 1 over epsilon naught into q so adukulla irukra total charge inda kone la irukra total charge so ullukku irukradha mattum da paakanam so idukulla irukra 3q minus q so 2q over phi s2 so s2 kulla irukra idukku irukra avlo charge paapinaal 3q minus 2q appo q 1 over epsilon naught into q so 1 over epsilon naught q cancel aana phi s1 over phi s2 is equal 2 so ratio vandu 2 appo ungalku indha area onnum thevailla so electric flux enneka and the surface kulla irukra total charge paathamanna mattum podu appo the total charge vandha velavu adukku ratio vandu so 2 second answer. Okay.